In this video, we're going to show you how to shave your face. First, you want to have some Barbasol. Barbasol helps shave your face. You see that? It's helping already. Then, you're going to get the Barbasol and you're going to go like this. If it's too much Barbasol, you're going to want to wash it up right off. Once you've washed most of the excess Barbasol off, you're going to want to spread it evenly. Like so. And then, once you've spread it evenly, like so, you want to get a toothbrush, like so, and cut your hairs off. Let's see. And you're gonna go like this. You're just gonna make brush actions against your face. And then you're gonna go like this. And then make brush actions against your face. Don't rush it, because if you rush it, then you're gonna have problems and cut your face. It's coming out really good. Coming out really good. And then when you're done shaving, get you some water and wipe your face like this. The end.